Thank you. Here's the last one.
Thank you.
carry them around the circle. That's not the idea. When you play the idea, you don't like things around. I stopped some of doing this work last time, people. So. So you go walking side, to this side, to that side. Look at the step, you go down, step. This side, go. This side. Get rid of your foot, you know. Before you get it.
So Jodie's going to give you advice on holding sticks, etc. And she.
Holding the sticks.
No, no, that's what I'm saying. So Jodie's going to give you advice on bits. Yeah, now. So this time, everyone that time, it was very rare anyone actually lost a foot. You know, because everyone tends to be around the player. The one thing that what I see you do now is actually going around Michael that was moving, and what she's
skating. Everyone, when you went round him, you went round him like that.
Yeah?
I don't want to see you, I want to see you trying to skate. Yeah? Try and beat him, so as he's coming across, he doesn't catch you. Try and get that little bit of speed now when he's doing it. We'll do that one more time, and then we'll put you through the
two groups. Side. Same again.
Thank you.
constant weight through the back. So what you're doing is swinging towards the middle.
Passive.
Yeah. And then start the game.
So what you're all doing is you're all going.
Skating onto it.
So the idea,
the shape's there.
I skate, I get it, I walk, I don't move.
Yeah. Right.
Keep them feet moving all the time now, yeah? Come round, look at me.
Thank you.
shout out for a girl.
Good pass.
Shout out, girl.
Thank you. That's the sort of aggressiveness you want, yeah? Don't be nice to each other. If it's going in the back of the net, make sure you get it in the back of the net.
Thank you.